Hello students, this is your assignment 2. I hope all of you have done the assignment 1. Now I am showing it clearly so that you can write it down. Question number 1. Here the electronic configurations are given W, X, Y, Z. And then you have to answer the questions below. While you write the formula of the compound, at first write the electronic configurations and then write the formula. Now question number 2, here you have to draw the electronic dot diagram. Ammonia, carbon dioxide, hydronium ion. Okay, thank you children.